Alrighty.
Where do we find him?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Here's five. I've not long woken up, so forgive me if I'm a bit slow. Oh shit, look at that speed. Can we get through here now?
Wait. What the hell is this? Another security gate?
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here?
Sorry, Jack, you can open this.
Jack, see what you can do.
Waiting. Oh, nice long shot, you peasant.
Gotta check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
Alright, we clear them out! Then we deal with the gate!
Hee hee. Hello? Where? Alright. Ow.
I need some help.
Oh, damn it.
Give me up.
Coming your way.
Oh, shit, I need to hold that. Damn. Yes. This feels nice. I like this.
What do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Swarm.
Truth.
Can you
Jack, see if this opens the gate.
Do your thing. Not to blame you. So where do you get up there? But I wanted normal long shots. Lol. Meant to do that. Nothing's ever easy.
Man, couldn't ask you had a snowmobile? Something with a heater?
Yeah, good luck finding fuel for that all the way out here. A skiff like this is the most convenient.
Meow.
Yeah, good question.
The guilt? Jin helped him. Made us seem like a and promoted him to captain, which whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so cocky.
Well, he is Iger Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why I'd ever give anybody issues.
Cannot see. Oh. Fuck. Not as wounded as he is. Crawl to me. I don't have to. My God, I can aim to me. To change.
What the hell is this wall pulled up here?
You heard Marcus. Gar was a locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here or something.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go.
If my enforcer is going to be enough for this guy. Okay,
hey,
never mind.
Take that back. I'm loving the storm.
High ground on the left. Flank up.
Oh. Fuck away from me.
Oh yeah. That's it. Now let's keep moving.
This isn't bad, it's got no ammo though. doubt. I've played games before. As if. Oh, right, yeah, no, that opens first time. Got a few blown fuses. If you know what I mean. What is this? Oh, I thought that said relic then. I was about to cry. Oh. Fetch me some ammo. Because I need it. I could have stuff downloaded and upload that quick. Jesus. Authorized access. Security protocol initiated. Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Security systems on fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks it out.
Signal finder.
So, can we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found in the vault?
Let's see.
What's supposed to do? Go for the vibration, but his controller's absolutely mental. Definitely this one. Right. Never mind. Definitely this one. Okay, this one. Has to be this one. Yeah.
Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're going to need that other tower to keep the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just...
Give me them components. need some fucking ammo, please. What, not one box of ammo? Ooh, that's got four in it. Five. Wow.
Think we can get out this way.
So if we go to our map then. Condor crash site. Old Derek. So that's places, the ticks are the ones we've been to. Okay. So we can go there. We can go there. Okay, cool. There's loads of places we can go. Whee. Go, Steez. Yeah, fuck Fozzie's a bitch. Be careful what you say about Anya.
Let's move it.
So I need to go there first.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission way? Data, but we need to find another tower. Way?
Yeah, we're gonna explore it. And then we're gonna go all the way over to that one.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, Wind Flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Oh, there's ammo at least.
Alright, I don't see any more.
Lock the
back!
that? Yeah.
That was a lot.
So much for a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know, with the clock around, every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn reject.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either.
Yes, same. What have we got here? What is this? Ultimate upgrade. Marked for death. Attacks against post enemies deal 20% more damage. Awesome. I'm never going to use it because I don't like the idea of weapons that... Oh, friends. That's cute.
Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up.
No, we've got 4 or 5 things to go do. We're exploring the whole world, thank you very much. So now we're going up to that. Controller.
Hey, let's set this place up. Could be cooling technique.
You're the expert.
What's these?
Let's head up here.
Oh, we're actually meant to go up here? Alright, okay. Oh, yeah. Boop. What? Oh, fuck.
Jack, shot back.
Don't come near me. With a very strong head. Yeah. Oh. No. Revive that.
Yeah.
on. Yes. Yes.
All right, they're all down.
Cut around for cool effect.
Gonna sneeze. Oh, it's probably this. Oh, never mind, that's a collectible. Ground lift actuator. Seems to be part of the cooling system.
Some kind of part, which I'm gonna guess just made your day.
Nice, that's a ground lift cooling system part. Remember those engineering notes? We find more of this tech, we can upgrade Jack. Jack's excited. Hey, feel it? She feels it.
Alright, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skip.
I want to find the relic lancer. If that's even a thing. That better be a thing.
Del, you coming?
There we go. There. Then there. Then there. Beyond this.
Hey, look over there. Got eyes on another Derek site. Okay, let's check this out.
This one's all covered in ice.
You know, Uncle fought in Hollowstone. Said these Dereks launched you underground like a missile.
Yeah, they did. Welcome in. Waiting for someone to come out.
Now maybe some of us like Jack just the way he is.
Hey now, don't stand in the way of Jack's personal growth.
Got a grind lift here.
Oh shit, you do. Damn it. It's you.
And now, of course. Why not?
I'll take that. Are you kidding me? You're dead.
It's so against health and safety.
Stay down. Okay, we're clear.
Finally. Now let's see what's in this grinder.
Radiator. Oh, we might upgrade. Flash freeze. Freezes enemies, incapacitating them for longer. Yeah. How do I, flash. the up mark for that. Shock chase targets and do double damage. Have that.
Hey, get excited. It's more cooling tech.
Yo, Jack, your flash? He's got a whole lot cold. Yeah, I know. I'm excited too.
Alright, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skiff.
More ammo. Again. There's ammo. How do you get over there? There's components. How the fuck? Can you blow these up? Oh. Alright, never mind.
Found some weapons over here.
They're mine. That's definitely mine. Nah. Alright, nice. Oh, I'll go to Steve's. How do I get out?
Alright, up and out of here. So, we're eventually gonna find this lab, right?
Nothing wrong with the scenic route. At least when you're finding some stuff along the way. Okay, let's go.
I just wanted you right there.
Look! Another craft condor!
Okay, feeling lucky?
I'm actually gonna put this on there. So that's more ammo. Promising. Can we open them and have them as friends?
Why did it attack us? It's not corrupted.
It must have lost connection to command. It doesn't see us as cops.
There, more DB!
Hey, at least they're not rejects! Look out! You got crackers too!
Alright.
Got you.
Okay, DR1!
Have some of that.
Got another one.
Okay. Should be all.
Then let's search this thing.
Sedition will not be tolerated.
Oh
no,
shit.
Not all of them, not all of them.
Really? A Kestrel?
Yeah, it would have been nice if Marcus mentioned that. You know the drill. Shoot the engine.
Oh, the fact that Jack's out there tasing it. Hey, look, there's a safe down there. That's convenient.
Oh, that was...
Tell me about it. Now let's search this damn
should so be able to take one of these robots and customize it. What is this? Oh, my upgrade brawler. Melee damage is tripled while stimmed. Well, that's the upgrade for that. Okay.
This looks elaborate. Any idea what it is?
Yeah, it's some kind of signal amplifier. Wait, Jack can use that. It's got a bipolar junction transistor.
If only they all did, right?
See, you think you're being funny, but Jack's stim just got a serious boost. It'll make us strong, like really strong.
No! There's components back there. Come on. Yes. Nice. All right. So is that everywhere cleared now? It is. Look at us. Wow. Righty, so I'm gonna end this one there. I don't know how much of this is actually gonna get cut out, but that's fine. I'm actually gonna put that on there. I'm not gonna jump in this yet because they're probably gonna talk. And yeah, like I say, we're gonna end that one there. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy, and I'll see you in.